Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today I am back with Watch Dogs 2. So, I've been bored lately, so I just decided that I'll start making Watch Dogs 2 videos again. So, this is the Watch Dogs 2 series, and this is season 1, so please enjoy this video. So, right now, we're just gonna hijack some cars. I'll take this one. Just turn up the volume real quick. And the car says nothing. So as you guys can see, I just blew up some police cars right now. I hacked the sewers, I guess. Looking for a place to go. I guess I could use a new. Yeah, I guess I'll go here. I turn back to get to my location. By the way, guys, this video is going to be 20 minutes long, so just as a reminder. So it is going to blow up. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to get to the store like this. I'm gonna lose all my lives, and then I'll go to the store after this. Okay. I guess I'll just take this motorbike, this motorcycle. And I am actually closer to the store, so I could use some new outfits for my character. I'm trying to find the entrance. Okay, here it is. So we are gonna go in. Okay. So let's just get in the hat. We're gonna go red. I like this one better. Okay. And I am all set to go. So, I hijacked some vehicles. So right now, I think we're just gonna mess with some people. So, I guess I'll just mess with some citizens. So we're gonna go through most of these stages. Okay, let's go with Greek. I guess I'm salt now. Okay, I like doing this one the most, the insult one. So I'm gonna do this one the most because this one's my favorite. Someone heard me.
Grind of the workaday world removes your edge. It snaps your will and wish.
For real? Just calm down.
Your off-the-rack cookie-cutter corporate clown suit.
Come on!
What's now?
Let me find a new... Those citizens didn't really react as well, so... I'm gonna find some more citizens I can do it to. Okay. I'll try to find Noodle. Noodle's kind of hard to find. That's the company of this game that sell all kinds of stuff. So, I'm gonna mess with these people.
Can't we all just get along?
Oops, damn me that one. My controller glitches a lot, so.
Oh, too bad. Yeah. Whoa. Come on, man.
That's why you're afraid. Notch.
Hey, this is you. Oh, so scared.
Oh, yeah.
You got something to say, punk? Yeah, look at that. Oh, you want to play? You think you're a player? Because I'll play. Come on.
Yeah.
Huh? The fuck you just said?
Watch your back.
Trust you, crazy. all the world's directors decided to combine the Jedi Voltron style into one gigantic asshole.
Okay, I'm...
Hey, this is... ass white. You better run, you dumb fucking piece of shit. Break my foot out in that way.
Okay, these people are reacting well.
Too bad. Well, look at this. All the world's records have decided to combine together the Voltron style into one gigantic asshole.
Fuck you.
Get
off.
Huh? Loser. The fuck you want? No way.
Hey, piss off.
Fuck you.
Alright, I think that's enough. I'm gonna stick around to get beaten up anymore. What did I do with my... Oh, okay. Okay, so we're gonna mess with one more couple of citizens, and then I'll move on to another activity. Okay, this should be good. Okay, I'm just gonna leave now.
What's going on?
Alright. So now what I want to do is, so I brought a new outfit, I insulted some people, I hijacked the two cars, so, I guess it's just to play like this game is GTA. Okay, well, I guess I'll just go and get some coffee since I'm bored in this game sometimes. Wait, oh, there's a bar, I forgot. Okay, I can go there. Is glitching too much. Okay. Think about getting a new controller because this one glitches too much. Alrighty, we are at the bar. So let's get a quick drink. Give me some beer. Alrighty. I'm gonna put drink real quick. Alrighty, this is insane. Alright. Got me a quick drink. Reinforcement has been called. I'm trying to go as fast as I can to escape. Also, I can actually hack cars too. Like, I can make them go forward and back. And why did I do that? So we are going to the gas station right now. So I know I never did this in any of my videos, but there is a way you can actually blow up this gas station in Watch Dogs. You just have to shoot the gas tanks. It'll just blow right up. One coincidence. There is a cop right there, and someone just called the cops on me. In the game, of course. Alright, so they don't know who the suspect is yet, but I'm trying to look for him. Which is me. Alright, guys. Well, thank you for watching this video. And please subscribe. Peace out.